Okay, so we just finished off the big moth thing. Used up all my healing items and my KO items. So, yeah. Show spirit.
Those lesser spirits were so beautiful.
I've never seen one before until now.
Yeah, what are they?
I've encountered some during my time, but not the numbers we just witnessed.
Then you're just like us.
Indeed I am.
Rowan, thank you for taking my hand when we jumped.
You needn't thank me at all. I merely did what I'd do for any of my friends.
He's winking at her.
That's right. We're friends.
Yay! I never thought we'd make friends with someone much older.
Ooh, stab to the chart.
You're very good with children.
No, not at all. I just know how to treat a lady.
And such a charmer as well.
I do get that a lot.
I bet you do.
Home for Elize. Wow, we're just really doing a quick spin here because I want to see if there's any items floating around. You see any items? I don't. Since we're standing in the middle of the room, it's a good spot to do it. Okay, home for Elize.
I'm sorry we put you in danger again.
It's okay.
You don't need to say that. We're friends now.
Are you sure? Even I get freaked out traveling with Mila sometimes.
Yeah, she's a little scary.
You and me both. Hey, Elize, I bet we can find someplace nice and quiet for you to live around here. You'd be away from all this danger.
But I don't want to leave.
This is out of the blue. You got a line on someone who'd be willing to take her?
Well, not yet.
Don't go making promises you can't keep!
So what's the plan, kid?
I'll figure something out. I promised Mila I would.
For Mila, huh?
Strange things are happening. Okay. Before I go any farther, I think I'm going to check the Lilian Worms since a lot of people leveled. So let me do that real quick. Okay. Bad news. The people who died are still dead. And I don't have any items to bring them back to life. So, ooh boy. Can I get up there? Oh, I can. Sweet. I'm looking for healing items. Because I really, really, really kind of need them. Oh, you know the one thing I didn't check? Food. Didn't check to see if I had food. Let's get past him and just go straight to the item. Nope, no food. Well, not food. I need healing items. I need reviving items. I need KO items. Oh, maybe this will do it. Did that do it? Yay! That did it. Sweet. I can put Jude back in the mix here. Okay. Whew. Only gets him so far, but that's okay. Do a quick save. Right. Quick save. Done. What am I supposed to do? Head to Charlatan. I could probably just quick travel. Should I quick travel? Nah. We won't fight everybody, though. We'll just run as fast as we can to get through here. And if we get into a fight, we get into a fight. Kind of like that.
If we must.
Alvin, down the
field. Oh, get up, Alvin. Get up, Alvin.
Tiger Blade.
Watch a pro in action.
That's no good.
Hellfire.
Haha.
Take this. Let's go.
Ooh, ouch. Come on, throw him in here.
And finished.
More that. That works. That works. I changed one of Apprentice Binder. That's because of Mila doing all the binding. I changed one of Alvin's abilities to a different one. So I don't have that thrust anymore. I have a fire arc or something. I was trying to show it to you guys.
Don't get killed.
Okay, it's over.
Yeah, that's it. Arc fire.
Okay.
Whoa! Hey, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Let's do this.
Yeah. I don't know if that actually was good against these guys. I can't remember.
Yeah.
It was okay.
Let's go!
I didn't have an ideal link partner, so we're okay there.
You did well, Elise.
Oh no, it was nothing.
No need to be modest.
Ah, oh, those interactions are great. I'm growing on the headband. Headband's not too bad. Did I mention that I think after this episode we'll change characters? We'll go from Alvin to somebody else. They'll still do not look like spiders to me. See, Charlatan was pretty close anyways. Oh, she's very worried about her brother.
Klein!
Don't worry about me. Someone get these people to a hospital.
How about one of those guards just standing there doing nothing?
Yes, sir!
Yeah. Oh, back in here, huh? Is Alvin gonna sell us out again?
The doctors say all of the captured citizens will recover. You have my deepest gratitude, everyone.
Mine too. I can't thank you enough.
I'm just glad everyone is okay.
Keep us happy.
Well then, we should be going.
Already? What's the rush?
We'll have to pass through Fort Gandala from here.
Fort Gandala? Then your destination must be Fenmont.
Yes.
Yes.
I have unfinished business there.
How do you plan to pass through the fortress?
We'll just have to fight our way through.
With force. Dogtail.
Not the easiest of plans. I shall send men to infiltrate the base. They will facilitate your passage.
Huh? You sure you should be helping us? We are being chased by the military, after all.
And they did try and kill him.
Has never been particularly loyal to Noctigal. In fact, I just issued a formal complaint with the military and ordered their troops to withdraw.
In other words, you're pretty much on the verge of war.
Then we should take him up on his offer. It's certainly more appealing than a suicide charge.
I see.
True.
Very well. We accept your offer.
Excellent. After what you've done for my people, it is the least I can do. It will take some time to put the pieces in place, however. In the meantime, please, make yourselves at home. Rowan, please remain with our guests. Make certain they want for nothing.
As you wish, sir.
Thank you.
He seems
what,
to be
hooray!
More...
Sleepover party with Driselle! You got
wink,
it.
Wink, wink.
You all must be tired. I will have rooms readied. Speak with me when you wish to retire.
Thank you, and sorry for being a burden.
He seems like he's more useful than just a butler, is what I was going to get to. Nope. Okay. Take a rest in the room. Take a rest room. Take a rest in the room. Can I go to town first? I really kind of want to go to town first. So let's just find out if we can go to town first. Bye! Alvin's run cycle looks a little weird. Don't know why. Okay. Did I help you? No. No, didn't help you. Did I help these girls get something pink? Ah, I must have found something pink.
I brought what you asked for.
Now show us the cute pink thing!
Wink, wink.
This barely qualifies you as a pinkest amateur. Your next task is to bring us a peach elephant tusk.
What?
A peach elephant tusk?
That sounds cute, but dangerous.
Giving up so soon? Well, that's up to you. The way of the pinkest is not for the faint of heart.
Something is just not right about this.
Super not!
This is proving more difficult than I had anticipated.
You can do it, Elise.
Okay, I'll look for a peach elephant tusk.
Did I find one already? No. Dang it! You girls. I don't know if you're worth it. I don't know if it's worth seeing their pink thing. Yeah. Birds! Ooh. Whoop, sub. The pride of Charlerton.
Has everyone seen Charlerton's famous windmill?
Yeah. Actually, we haven't had a chance yet.
Well, okay,
it's
we haven't
well
been to
worth
it.
Your time. The view from the plaza is particularly striking.
Yeah, aren't we looking at it right now? Hey, you, what's up?
Wow. The scale of the spirit arts that must be required to keep this many windmills spinning boggles the mind.
As a servant of House Cheryl, may I ask what your business is here?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, certainly. Forgive my intrusion. I was just observing the spirit arts that you use to turn the windmills.
I figured
turn
it was just
the windmills? What is he talking about?
I think I'll let Professor Jude field this one.
Well, the wind that makes Charlton's windmills turn comes from channeling spirits. The spirit arts are cast in a way that amplifies wind flow throughout the entire city, and the enhanced wind power is funneled toward the windmills that need it.
Oh.
Remember, kids, this will be on the final.
Hmm. Fascinating.
Wow, you really know your stuff. Hey, I don't suppose you'd be willing to help me with my research.
What are you looking into?
I don't know.
I'm studying spirit climb changes, and how they're affected by spirit art usage. My plan is to gather data from Charlton with its heavy usage of spirit arts, and compare that to data from Bermia Gorge, which has high levels of spirit climb variability.
That's an interesting idea.
I'm pretty interested myself. I say we help out.
Very well.
Dude.
Great. Okay, then. Could you use this spirit climb examination art at Bermia Gorge's highest point?
That better not be where we just were.
This research could significantly impact the future of Rieze Maxia. I appreciate your help with it.
If it is, too bad. Was that really where we were just at? No, we were at the... Oh, Bermium Gorge. Yeah, it was. Okay, that's probably just not gonna happen. Ooh, shiny. That's... You should have given me that stuff beforehand, you... Jerk. I gotta go back up there and kick you in the butt. More people! What's these guys doing? Cocktail. Awkward standing.
The weather here in Charlton sure is nicer than it is in Arjul.
Did you come here from Arjul?
We did. We came in through Sapstrath Seahaven.
Well, good on you for making it all this way. I bet going through that checkpoint wasn't much fun.
It wasn't that bad.
Yeah.
We used to be able to trade with Arjul freely. But now, with all these new regulations, it's almost impossible to do business.
I've heard things are getting weird at Fort Gandala, too. I hear they're working on some kind of big-time spirit art.
You think it's for war?
It could well be.
It's for something.
Between Rashugal and Arjul? But why?
I'm sure you've seen how the King of Rashugal has been consolidating power around himself. While on the other hand, the King of Arjul is some great hero who united all of the tribes by force. Two strong rulers in two neighboring countries. It's only natural they'd start bumping against each other.
There have been skirmishes, but we haven't had open war since the Battle of Fezabel 20 years ago.
Hey, this could be the business opportunity of a lifetime.
I'm sure it's possible.
Sell weapons.
Oh, but the people who got greedy during the last war were the first ones to die.
Yeah, you're right. These new inspections have been pretty devastating to our business already.
See?
Hey, don't let it get you down. War isn't a certainty yet.
War, huh?
If you're a gun runner, or a weapon runner, definitely profitable. Don't want to go that way. Not yet. Oh, whoa, whoa. Jeez, where'd that thing come from? I need to go to the inn. That's where the food is, and I'm running out of food. Food, 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 food. Anybody want to talk? Anybody that wants to talk that's important? Yeah, let's take a sleep. Yay, pretty music. Okay. That should heal me up good and good and good. Good and well. Okay, well, I'm going to get my act together and then we'll get my act together. Yeah, like I can do that. I'll get all the stuff bought from here and the vendors and then meet you when I get all that done. Okay, so I was buying food, turned around, and saw this lady. So let's see what she's up to. What? Not another one. My parents keep sending me these. They're nothing but portfolios of men they want me to marry. I keep telling them I don't want to get married yet, but they won't shut up about grandchildren. Yeah, tell me about it. But of course, that's not your problem. Thanks for taking the time to deliver this. Oh, I got sunglasses. Let's see. No. Not a fan of the headband. So maybe sunglasses. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's Jude. That's Alvin right there. That's Alvin always. Okay, so I bought a lot of food. Could get some large stuff, but I just got medium for now. Alright, so back at it to shopping. Here I go. Okay, looks like I did all my shopping here. Wow, if you listen carefully, you can hear them. That's pretty nice, the background sounds. Making it sound populated. Right, so I did all the shopping I could do. Ooh, fresh muttons or something. Yeah, let's trade some feathers here. How much feathers do we have? Not enough for anything. Okay, so that's alright. As I was saying, we are ready to head off to the next area. Got everything done and shopped for. About a wand for... Ooh, shiny. No, that's a bird. Wait, is that a bird or a shiny? That's a bird. I bought a wand for Elize, and then I bought... What else did I buy? Oh, I bought a bunch of KO potions. KO potions. Revive. Okay. Let's see what's going to happen here. Ooh, it's got that weird blue haze. You know what? Let's change it up. Let's have Elize be the leader. That means we have to have Tipo. That's alright. Whee, look at her run. Yay! Okay, sorry. Check them out. Oh! Crap! I forgot, I was supposed to rest. Let's go back and rest. Doi! That was a whoopsie whoopsie. Run, Elize, run! I just need Tipo to, like, just scream all the time. Go, wee! Actually, no, I don't. Probably get crazy with that. Wee! Let's play chase, Tipo. You're it. Okay, sorry. Ooh, sparkly. Jump! You find money. I want to play in the hedge maze. Okay. Let's sleep.
You must be exhausted. You should rest.
Yeah.
Allow me to see you to your chambers.
Well, I just paid money for resting. That was stupid. Oh, well.
You do not wish to retire, young master?
Not yet. I need some air.
You
like
seem
the bedhead on him.
Perhaps I could offer some counsel.
In the dog tail, actually.
Maybe.
It's not too bad.
It's kind of personal.
Silly, though.
Is it about Miss Elize, perhaps?
Huh? Yeah.
My young mistress was kind enough to recount how Miss Elize came to accompany you on your journey.
Mm-hmm. Elize told Dracel about it? She's my responsibility. She has nothing to do with Mila's mission. I don't want to get her involved any more than she already is.
Would be a good place for her.
Rowan, would the Sherrills be willing to take in Elize? She and Dracel get along so well. And you and Klein have been so nice to her.
I hadn't even thought about that.
The girl is little more than a stranger to you. And yet she weighs heavily on your mind.
Everyone teases me for being a do-gooding honor student. And maybe they're right. I just can't let things like this go.
Indeed. Please, leave everything to me. I will discuss this matter with Lord Klein and Lady Dracel personally. Now you should rest. Aww. You need not add sleep deprivation to your list of burdens.
Thanks. Good night.
But I just started
course,
to...
Good night.
Control her. Pretty music again. Okay, so now I'm confused. Ask Klein about the situation. As Elize. This won't be awkward. Well, you know, let's leave the awkwardness for next episode. That seems like a good spot to stop, so ta-ta for now.